The violence has continued unabated. Vigilante factions have taken law into their own hands.
With his homeland left behind in the turmoil of political unrest, one man must take his family and start a new life.
Welcome to our new home.
We're like gypsies now, gypsies in the Garden of Eden.
Now, his strength will be challenged.
Why don't you plant potatoes?
We don't have the water.
It's a disaster. The worst drought in years.
His courage will be tested.
It feels like I'm getting nowhere. I'm trying my best, but it's just work, work, work.
And his faith will be transformed.
I made a decision yesterday to give my whole life, my family, and my farm to Jesus.
Something's changed in my heart. And I've seen some miracles.
Stand up!
When God's creation's broken, he's more than able to fix it.
This year, we're gonna plant potatoes!
Plant potatoes now, they're gonna die, and that's it.
How do I do this, Lord?
Experience the triumph of a farmer whose faith made him a phenomenon.